kill for one of those rides, yo. Real talk. Decisions, decisions. That is hot, if I do say so myself. Smooth as fuck. Enjoy. You'll be burning black top on this thing. You thinking? Takes me a while, too. Wow, she looks good. Not that she didn't already. Now that's an attractive bite for a serious-hearted criminal. That's a nice set of boots.
on, Weasel, our fat, bald, entitled, pig-licking
fuckers! Can you help me feed my 57 cats?
God.
Remedy.
Oh. Lame motherfucker. See, now that's what
from the casino? That motherfucking Tom said he was sending somebody, all right? Let's go. So I don't know if he told you, but some motherfuckers just took my broad car. They stole it. It's a broad car, so I particularly don't give a shit. But the polite thing to do would be to find these motherfuckers, right? I was just parked here for a minute when they took it. They went east, back into town. Some motherfuckers saw what happened and took off after their ass. So maybe they let a nigga know what's up. I don't know. I don't even really give a fuck. Hey, yo, I got my garlic hellfire from home out here. It's in the casino garage. Now, if they would've took a nap, it would've been a whole new situation in this bitch. But the casino car? That motherfucker most likely got insurance anyway.
Hey, man, what's up? Hey, you my dude, right?
Hi!
Aw, shit. I got a text. It's from the people that took off in that car. They had a place called Benny's, a body shop. You know where that's at? We better get over there quick before they strip that shit. That motherfucker gonna be on some bricks in a minute. I knew that thing was too flashy and fucking groggy. Fuck all that shit. You better go to Detroit and give me some American muscle in this motherfucker. you drive? We're supposed to be in an Italian sports car on our feet. Can we get a motherfucking car or something, please?